Hey folks, Species7 here, welcome back to the channel. There's a good one, eh? And welcome back to Farm Sim 17. We're here on the World Challenge map. Not now, Dexter, please. Alright, and I'm gonna chainsaw something. No, I'm not. I have finished, as you can see, with our canula harvest. All done. Let's hop in. Oops. Oh no, now I'm stuck here, man. Hep. There we go. And we got, well, it is a small field, so I'm going to say that, 6,600 and change isn't too shabby. No idea where we're going. Come on, buddy, get it together. There you go. I have started harvesting the soybean. Well, I could have done that a little better. Oh, you're just not quite gonna do it. There we go. I like kit that actually backs straight up like it's supposed to. There we go. So there's some canola. I'm sure when that comes up on great demand, it'll be worth some dollars to us. Which is good, because we are... I haven't been doing much to actually get us money. And I'm sure if I looked around the place, I could find several thousands. But that's then, this is now. And, ooh, beehive. So easily called away. There we go. And yes, that's a Beatles line from a Beatles song. So, off we go. Go find our wild harvester. Yeah, I'm new. I think verily soon. I know that is the wrong use of that word. Get rid of the bucky truck. In favor of... something a little more reliable at the points there. Because I don't think there's any issues with anything else getting water there. Even the trailer didn't. Although, you know, I didn't actually check to see if... maybe after logging back in. You're just never going to put me in there anyway, are you? There you are. That maybe... maybe, baby. Because it wouldn't fill up at this pump either. And that's really weird, because that's like a, in the game, it's worked on everything sort of pump. So I'm wondering if when I upgraded this thing, it didn't actually decide it wanted to work. No, it appears it's just boogered. Because that thing's easy enough to fill. It does take water. This isn't just strictly a milk thing. I've used it for milk. I don't know if I've actually used it for water. This could be an important thing to look up. Because I do need it for water. What's it under? Miscellaneous? Looks pretty miscellaneous to me. Here we go. Oh, that's the electric. Milk and water. Okay. Well, then, I just don't know. It's a mystery. Maybe we sneak up behind it? Nah, it's hooped. All right. Let's go do something more important then. So yeah, I'm thinking maybe an IT runner system to replace it, as was suggested in the comments by my fine viewers. But that's a little bit of money, and unfortunately at the moment all I have is a very little bit of money. So I need to bump that up a level. Yeah, too bad I've only got probably $500,000 worth of wood chips sitting there. Either already cut up or waiting to be. So that's okay. We're a long way from having money issues, I think. It's gonna take a while, wowzer. So since this is actually going up the day after, well, the evening of, so you guys probably won't see it till the day after. Today's my birthday. Yeah, no kidding. That's, and here I sit. That's alright. Actually, an awesome day. Quite an awesome day indeed. Next birthday will be one of those milestone ones. This one is just sort of one of them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well. I like this harvester. It's not bad. I suggested maybe I move up a bit now that my fields are getting bigger, but I mean, come on. Look at this thing. There's no way for this kind of money you're going to find anything else in the game that comes with that many wheels. You know? Ooh, look at that. I mean, look at the detailing. Look at that little cam-driven dealy that's actually moving the blades back and forth. I mean, you know? Man. It's darn near like the real thing. So yeah, I've been having a relatively relaxing birthday. Actually, also happens to be pension day, so went out and did all the downtowny things. Said before, it is often teased that it's my annual trip into town for flour and stuff. Well, I actually make 12 annual trips into town a year, but there you are. I think just because we're here, I'm nowhere near full, but I'll be a lot fuller before I see him again. So yeah, went down and did my shoppy things. Had a package arrive from Amazon that I ordered. This another 1,000-watt LED. Started the Ezio collection on my Xbox. So, man, if you guys have an Xbox and you need a quick 60 or 80 achievement points, holy smokes. I swear, the first 15 minutes of Assassin's Creed 2, I must have pulled in 80 points. It's like, congratulations, you turned on your Xbox. Congratulations, you picked up the joystick. I'm like, woohoo! You learned to jump. Yeah, it's one of those. Although I guess it wouldn't hurt to continue that way. When I finally switched over after, I guess, 10 years of the 360 to the Xbox One, I decided I would go a completely fresh start. And more in line, because when I first started on Xbox, which was way back with the Xbox, and, you know, got my first Xbox Live account and then continued with that one up until the Xbox One. You know, I had a different email back then, I didn't have my YouTube thing going, you know, I had a different online, you know, I was known as a different person online, all of this sort of thing, you know, I wasn't Species 7, I had a different avatar. But yeah, so I've actually started fresh. So I went from however many thousands upon thousands upon thousands of gamer points or gamer rank or whatever the heck of law they call it to very bloody little indeed, i.e. zero. Well, just over 1,000 now. Most of them were from Forza Horizon. When I picked the unit up on, Black Friday sale, I picked the one that came with the Forza Horizon pack. Well, actually, it came with the Forza Horizon pack, the Hot Wheels addition to it, and the Star Wars Battlefront 2, which I haven't yet even checked out, oddly enough. Yes, yes, I'm playing a Lord knows how old Assassin's Creed game, and I haven't even checked out a AAA title that actually came with my console. But there you go. I'm just a weird like that. I think I get the Ezio collection. I was wandering through the local Wally World one day looking at some fishing kit and went by the gaming desk. I think I paid $7.95 or something. Yeah. They had, it was like a 70% off all of their already marked down games. So, yeah. That's not bad, though. Three Assassin's Creed games for $2.20 apiece. Not gonna complain. Oh, I should have dropped one. Ooh, we're doing good, though. But, enough. Watching that thing spin around is making it dizzy, man. So, we're gonna, how is this doing? It was only at like, it's in the remove my top stage, eh? Oh, you're disgusting. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that thing. Well, I do know what I'm gonna do with it, I just have to make the money for it. The first thing I need to do toward that end and many others is empty this. And by empty, I do mean, of course, sell everything in it. Meow. Pretty close. I don't mind being a gate crasher, but not on my own gates, thanks. Thank you. Grazie. Come on. Tell you, between the noise that comes out of this thing and just the sheer amount of metal you look at out the windshield, you can't but help think you're driving like some kind of heavy-duty military vehicle or something. I like this tractor. It's got that weird texture thing on the back, though, that's not exactly appealing. I don't know what that's polished. I guess it's supposed to be like a chrome or a polished steel or something, but yeah, it comes off a little weird. Yes, that little weird. And this does have a full IC as well. But, you know, I seldom use that stuff. The window's rolled down, as you can see. Probably be a little quieter if I rolled it back up, but oh well, it's a nice day. I think the sunroof thing is open as well, if I remember rightly. Let's have a look. Huh. Well, that's, oh yeah, it is. You can see it just kind of hinges up a little bit in the back. Nothing spectacular. Not exactly a moon roof or whatever it is. Oh, let's get a little more professional than that, shall we? Indeed. Chips go down, the bucks go up. Alrighty, 95 and 91. Usually the first one of a login I get, I guess it counts still being the same day, so, Well. Because, yeah, that usually starts about 12K. So, as with everything else with the so-called dynamic market that the game has, the more you put into something, the less you get for it. But I mean, I'd rather be at 39K than 29K any day of the week, so there you go. I want to swap up the jobs these tractors are doing. Well, I don't want to load chips with that other tractor and trailer. What I want to do is actually load manure on it. So, you, sir, will come in here and be this guy's friend. There you are. Oh, let's be a little friendlier than that. Hopefully. It can actually lift the pipe over that. I never thought of it. Ooh, that's going to be tight, isn't it? How you doing with that there, Joe? Well, that's a little iffy. Oh.
That'll
do. Alrighty. Let's just go banging through the beans. Alrighty. Do. God, I parked that in a stupid place. Like, yeah. All right. I don't like you, tree. There we go. Up the hill we go. I think I'll just go right through here. Oh, another half hour or so, and I guess our heater should light up and do its thing. Which is, of course, generate some money for us. Hey, chickens, did you get lots of... Oh, look at all that. Lots of eggs. Wow. Anyway, what was I doing? Yellow thing. There you are. Happy yellow thing. That's all well and good.
Look, Timmy can match his colors.
Yeah, I got a feeling that'd be an awful messy way to load manure, though. And seeing as that's what I want to do, I don't know why I don't just go in cab for this thing. It's so much better. There we go. Clickety bang bash. Whoa. Alrighty. Shouldn't be much issue. We still got like 19,000 in there. Well, not anymore, of course. Now we got like 13,000. That's fine. I like that this thing's actually balanced enough that you can carry the load right over your head. It makes it very, very nimble in small spaces. Just the way that steering wheel rotates off-center is disconcerting as heck, though. I gotta admit. This isn't going to take a full one because it's only a 10-ton. Ten-ton trailer. Oops. Looks like I might have missed a little bit. Oh, I'll get the rest of that when I get the trailer out of the way here. Because this time, you. Yeah, much better after you drive over it. Time to see about feeding the trees. I'm pretty sure it's just like it was in the Apple mod. Let's bring that up. Does it say to fill it? Well, maybe if I change the tip side. No, grain door or back. That ain't gonna help. Certainly recognizing the Well, it's a mystery. Well, it's going to be another one of those things where everything's just difficult, isn't it? There's a tip point there. Huh. No. Although, oddly enough, it disappeared after I poured it on the ground. Well, I don't know. I'll have to look into that, see if I can figure it out. That's unfortunate. That was the whole reason of doing that. Take it. Oh, well. I just don't know. I really don't. Ah, boy. Well, I do know who will appreciate 2,000 liters of manure. Most definitely. I think that's all it holds. I know that's all the normal greenhouses hold. I want to blast my log pile. And we still got water, so that's good. That's good. Yeah, I have no idea how they expect me to get whatchamacallit manure into them. But I will play about with it and figure it out, guys. Or, you know, one of you will go, oh, hey, dude, just, the wood chips are only 53% full. That's weird. I dumped an entire trailer to the point where it said it wouldn't take anymore. As far as I know, it only produces during the day and at certain times. So maybe it produces at night during certain times. Wow, we're getting a few eggs now. Wahoo. Thank you, ladies. You're doing an awesome job. Awesome job indeed. And speaking of awesome jobs, I'm going to get back to mine, which is, of course, getting this out of the field. Yes, indeed. And next time around, we should be able to get on to the root crops. Hope everybody enjoyed the episode. I'm going to go enjoy the rest of my birthday. Don't forget to hit that like button, folks. If you like the video, of course. Like, I got a gun to your head. See you next time. Ciao for now.